guys, I'm Chaitanya. I'm working as a software developer in Stayzilla.
What are the different stages you went through during the recruitment process of your company?
In general, first we had three rounds of, it was in three stages. First stage was an aptitude round, where we were asked very basic aptitude questions such as 12th class math, maybe clock questions, those sort, and very basic and minute coding questions such as the output questions. You pass something into a loop and you get some output. That's round one. And for round two, we had online interviews on Skype, and we were just given a basic text editor in which they also can see what we are typing. And we were just asked to like write down the code or our thought process onto the text editor so that they can get to know our like approach to the problem, not exactly the way we code, since we can look up the code anywhere. That was round two. And in general, they concentrated on databases and data structures and algorithms. And for round three, I had first, they asked me about my experiences and what all projects I have worked on. And afterwards, they asked me a few questions which might come into my field of expertise, like the project I have worked on. It was like very close to a time-sharing application. And also a few other questions regarding synchronous programming and how to synchronize file sharing and encryption, decryption, all these various processes. And after that one, after a week, we just got a call saying that yes, you are selected.
How is the recruitment process of your company different from others?
One of the major differences which I have observed was they concentrated more on the process, on how I try and solve the problems, my approach, rather than the exact code and the exact output. That is why they have even given us a text editor rather than a compiler, so that they can see as and when we are typing the code, and they can know like how we are going about the process, and they can question us on the way directly, like at the same time.
What are the areas of strength in a candidate that your company looks at?
On the technological side, initially it was, we weren't exactly limited to any language as such, and they just wanted to know how intuitively we can solve the questions and how optimized can we give the solutions. And other than that, as a person, they just wanted people who can work in a group and who can make the atmosphere lively.
What is the number of offers that your company extended finally at your campus?
They selected three from my college, and I was from IT, and the other two were from computers.
What are the tips you would give an aspirant to ace the process of your company?
I would recommend going through the websites of HackerRank, HackerEarth, and try coding in them so that you can get like a basic understanding of the language or the process, how you code. And other than that, you just need to have very basic course material which will be taught in the colleges. One more would be, you might have to go through the website before you come into the interviews. Since the company is growing and it's not yet perfect, it never is, any company. So they might expect you to know few good things or few bad things which they can improve upon. That's one. And they might expect you to make your CV perfect, because in my experience, round two, I was asked questions based on my resume and all the projects I have worked on. So they expect you to know A to Z of whatever you have written there, and like a good understanding in those fields.